ね、不思議。
This densely built up landscape is as unnatural as anywhere on Earth. And yet, this wild peregrine falcon looks out onto an ideal habitat. Strange as it may seem, this vastly altered landscape replicates the conditions in which peregrines evolved. The towering buildings have a multitude of ledges on which falcons can nest, and the high perches that they need to catch the wind. New York City has the highest density of nesting peregrines anywhere on the planet. Winds striking the sides of the skyscrapers are deflected upwards and can help the birds gain height. And the great areas of concrete roasting in the sun create thermals, so that with very little effort, the birds can soar over the city. And so many peregrines can live here, because down at street level, there is a lot of potential prey. Surrounded by water. Out here, the old